Okay, we're gonna play Beatrice Beachhead by Violent Beetle. It's map 21 of their Project Hell Frontier, which is still in progress. Holy hell. I wanna use rocket launcher. Oh. Fucking block map got me. Ugh. Okay, let's just get all the stuff right away. Come on. Tight on ammo. What's up in here? Where am I? Okay. Fucking pinky behind me. Oh, there's a helmet. Okay, well that was pretty fun. Got me moving. Nope. Okay. Fatso's plugging up the hallway there. Pick up every rocket I can. What the fuck? Oh. I need to save. Oh, we're surrounded. Nope. Through. Everybody on one side. Oh, fucking cackle shooting at me through the window. Is that what that was? Let's just get out of here. Better kill these cactus before I hit that switch. There's a lot of rocket here. Something happening here. Go for the revs, I guess. No, fuck that. I'm just gonna miss $1,000. I have to bomb my lane to here. What's the cat? Oh, you know what? I should have left those cackles alive. I could have got him to infight with the revs. Fuck this. Damn it, they're not high enough on that platform. I can't dodge the rockets. Son of a bitch! That was a max damage fireball, wasn't it? God damn it! I'm so rusty. Thank you. Mordor was in early in the map, I think. If I remember right. That's it, folks. Okay, well, that was a pretty intense map. I liked it, though. Jeez, it felt longer than 10 minutes. It wasn't really that long. Yeah, a lot of clever stuff with the Revenants. I like how the Cacos are just swarming all over the place the whole time. I was getting pretty frustrated in the middle, but this is a good map. Keeps you moving. Anyway, thanks for watching, and see you later, everybody.